Oh, as if that guy just dodged that fucking bullet.